The members of Los Angeles' That Dog come from very musical families. Both Petra and Rachel, violinist and bass player, are from the Hayden family. Their brother Josh plays in Spain, and also their father Charlie Hayden is like a major jazz bassist and composer, as well as Anna Waronker, the lead front person. Her brother Joey is on tour, plays with Beck in his band as the drummer, and her father Lenny is the president of DreamWorks Record Company. So lots of music going there. We've got an email for That Dog. It comes to us from Sarah in Scarborough, who says, please play That Dog. They are amazing. Although their latest album, Retreat from the Sun, takes some getting used to, it's all about boys. Enough already. We got a short interview with the band, and they talk about their music as well as monogamy. Here's That Dog.
Just a phase, like the pop phase of the band, or do you feel like you're at all like gonna have to stick with this?
No. Actually, I'm entering into more of like a Carole King phase. So it's pop, but it's a little more like, you know, frizzy haired.
It's gonna get a little more introspective.
Yeah.
I like the frizzy haired analogy.
I'm gonna have frizzy hair and like a baby in a flowered skirt.
And a muumuu.
Yeah, muumuu. But not a
the next record, we've all been studying the Tibetan chanters who can sing like three different frequencies at the same time.
Yeah.
And so you're gonna have like 12-part harmony. It's gonna be pretty incredible.
Wow. And then something physical will happen to your audience. You're gonna have like physical reactions.
Spontaneously combust or something.
That's right. Spontaneously
defecate. That's where you come in. It's gotta be a low frequency.
Yeah, I could do that.
Squish those butt cheeks together. Sort of acknowledge the fact that there's a kind of disposability within that genre of music, of like crushes and like pop form and stuff. And does that, how do you feel about that?
That's fine, you know, it's fine with us. Disposable.
Chew us up, throw us away.
As long as you can sing along, you know, that's all that matters. We want to get stuck in people's heads, give them a good time, and if they need to move on eventually, that's fine. We'll make more music.
Come out wherever you are.
You like Tony being in a band, the only guy because you got the extra guitar.
5 years, and now I finally got some relief, some backup, but no, it's it's a lot.
I need backup.
All I can say is it's wonderful. I recommend it to every guy out there who plays an instrument.
Is it easier to be around women than guys?
For me, it is. At least it's more interesting, and I kind of have a real active mind. I like to keep myself going, so there's a lot more to sink my teeth into with women around. With guys, guys are kind of transparent and dull for the most part.
I like being around guys.
Is it true that he doesn't mess around?
Not to my knowledge. We're very monogamous. Unless you know something.
The question is, does Anna mess around?
That's right. And you're not going to tell.
I don't. I have nothing to hide.
Yeah, so monogamy works for you, hey? For 2 years now?
Yeah.
Does it work for you, Tony?
Absolutely.
Really?
Yep. I'm monogamous.
How?
It's effort, you know? It's like you have to weigh out your priorities. You know, if I messed around on Steve, I would ruin what we had, and that would be stupid, because we have something that's so much better than one night stand.
Said I heard you ask about me. I responded yes quietly.
I think monogamy works if you're ready for it. And
yeah.
I think it's a mistake to try to be monogamous when you're not ready for it. You should just realize that and say, I'm not going to try to be monogamous. I'm not going to mess around with someone's feelings. I'm just going to do what I need to do.
Do you know anyone that's been able to be monogamous though for like 10 years, like a really long time?
Yeah.
So do they have to like, it's like you go for the bigger picture, I guess, hey?
Yeah, you go for the bigger picture, but I also think when you're truly in love with somebody and you nurture a relationship properly, you know, things like sex and excitement, they don't go away. They just grow.
Are you comfortable? Is this like a stretch for you to like strut your stuff and like ample cleavage in videos?
A little bit.
Yeah, right.
You know what? It's okay to be a woman, you know? It's important for the kids to know it is all right to be a woman, and we wanted to show that in the video.
And to be proud of your body. It's good. It's a healthy thing.
So you've got an apple cleavage yourself, Tony. We're just waiting for the next video.
That's so a little hairier.
That is the next video. Oh, but it's nicely groomed.
All right. We're going to see that dog. Never Say Never. Thanks for blabbing with us.
Thanks for having us.
All right.